October is Domestic Violence Awareness Month, and Baltimore City says it's getting more money to support programs that help victims. Some of that money will be funneled into the city's visitation center. It's a place where parents can exchange custody of their children and exercise their visitation rights. The city police department is also getting some money to continue funding a program aimed at identifying victims whose lives are in danger.